and the thunder and lightning has picked up again. It's, I can't sleep because it's so loud, so that's what I film it. The thunder and lightning at 1:48 a.m.
prison? As I must speak to you. Who are you? Anna, the little elder. You can help me. Look, I know it's late, but it's very important. It's about Joe's letters. Please.
Ask about me.
I promise I won't keep you in mind.
Maybe I'll call you next.
Proposition difficult to understand, Mr. Harding. It's not. I said I loved Joe, but I'm not really good. It was wrong. Our fault. Can't you see? Can you return him to me? No, not like that. I didn't mean it to.
But you want his letters, though?
Yes. And I promise I won't see him or contact him again.
So what's he doing?
No. What I've been trying to say is that I'm sorry for everything that has happened. Joe's left us no thankful to me as a prisoner.
And to me, Miss Carter. I find you supposed to fight, Miss Carter. You know where I am?
No.
Because I don't want my husband back. You've wasted your time, I'm so sorry. Joe means nothing to me. His letters, well, it's something quite else to say. Good night, Mr. Carter. What is it? What's happened? Is something happened?
Lisa? If you like this, I'm not decided. I just want to make sure that I just want to speak with us all.
Oh. I was just slow. I didn't put the calls on the scene.
I know. I just forgot to ask you where I get in touch with you, Lena.
Well, I don't know yet, do I? Does it matter?
Of course. I'll let you know when I clinch my deals.
Okay, soon as I'm settled on. Cable. Oh, by the way, my darling, you'll be delighted to know that I've taken out $10,000 from the bank. Covering my expenses in the
room. How heavy is it?
Well, it seems to rise. My father.
What is it? I've already been here.